What's up guys, it's Eddie. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. I really appreciate it. And today we're going to be checking out Ryujin's Artist of the Month performance. In this channel, we love ITZY. I don't have many ITZY reactions because I got into them before I even had a YouTube channel. But yeah, today we have a new video to check out. So yeah, ladies and gentlemen, my fellow mitzies, let's go. Therefore, I am covered by ITZY's Ryujin. She's gangster, bro. That smile. Oh my god. Her facial expressions are so good. Oh. She's so cool. The swag, the attitude. Hey, the way she switches it on. Hey, the purple lipstick is killing me. Hey. Hey. Okay. Ooh. Like his outfit. So cool. Hey. Oh my goodness. Thank you, Ryujin. See what I mean, bro? See what I mean? The charisma. Oh. Yes, Ryujin. Oh, God. She's so intimidating. Ooh, the jutsu. Oh, that's cool. What? Like Tetris. Yes, Ryujin. Hey, I thought it was over. Never mind. Hey. Ooh. Yes, ma'am. Gosh, she's beautiful. Well done, Ryujin. You're amazing. I expected nothing less from Ryujin. This was a masterful performance. I'm trying to tell you guys, Ryujin is one of those idols that just catches your attention no matter what she does. Even if you're not an ITZY fan, you gotta admire her, bro. She's so good. Her onstage presence, her charisma, her facial expressions, everything, bro. She's a performer, born performer. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to Ryujin's Artist of the Month. She completely slayed as always, so I'm not even surprised. Before you go, if you could take 1 second to like this video and subscribe, I greatly appreciate it. Thank you very much. I hope you guys have a good day. Stay safe, stay healthy, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Two. That's what I'm saying. Oh god, bite her finger. Yes.
예쁘니까 잘 나오지. 지훈 안 예쁜 줄 알아. 그래 뭐해? 노래나 들을까?
Or jail. The cup. Oh my god. What are they doing to Jenny, bro? They are. Oh my god, what the f***? They are. Suyeon is out. Oh! Wait, that's me. What the f***? Yes. Holy. Dude, I'm a fan of her.